Hello, everybody. It's been a bit of a little hiatus, getting moved home and all that kind of stuff sorted, but we're back today with Archives 2020, and we're doing a four-way box battle, but split into two teams, two on two, half court, I'm assuming. Got to clear the ball outside the three-point line. Seems pretty standard to me. Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. Yeah, myself. And Oddball Cards, celebrating a little milestone himself recently, will be going up against Ripken for Ripkins and Dwight from Dwight Sports Cards. We're going to break into a blaster box each, and you're going to have to choose between myself and Oddball or Dwight and Ripken. So let's get in and have a little look. I'm hoping that all of our visuals and our audio and everything is all nice in this room here. I feel like something sounds like it's got a bit of an echo, but hopefully we're not going to pick up on anything like that. I've opened a few, like three boxes of archives, just because it's been really reasonably priced over here, and that can be quite tricky to find. So when a product ends up being like that, then yeah, gotta jump on it. So here we are, we've got our seven packs, we've got our one oversized card. Let's get started. Hopefully we can bring something good here, give Oddball that support. And yeah, no one wants to win. And well, no one wants Dwight winning. Verlander. We got Strasburg. Yu Darvish. Very nice. All on the 92. Alex Young. Love the 55 design. There we got Goldschmidt and Matt Chapman. Dave Winfield and Sandy Alcantara. Almost end up on the floor. Okay, pack number two. Hoping for a good guy in one of the colour TVs. There's quite a lot of nice cards to come out of here. And I've not hitting them yet, so I feel like would you. Machado. Ryan Howard, very nice. Jeff McNeil, very versatile player. And Carl Schwarber. And Joey Votto. Okay, so. Baby Blue Jays. Insert. Ted Williams on the Red Sox and Cal Ripken Jr. for the Orioles. Very nice. Oddball was, Shane was describing this as, like I say, 2v2 basketball. So, and suggested that I'd be doing all the dirty work, cleaning the glass and kicking out to him. He'll be shooting the threes. So I'm thinking, you know, I'll bring a couple of steady cards in and he can do most of the big. You can do most of the big hits. That's my plan, at least. Just going to see how the rest of the Reds cards got that black border. See if another one pops up. Ryan Braun. Juan Soto on the 55. Very nice. Always nice to get a Juan Soto card. Betts on the Dodgers. And very nice. Air Jordan. I really like these poster cards. Very, very cool. I think I actually already pulled Air Jordan. So, yeah. Old Rad. Might have to keep an eye out, see if I might need to add that to your package. Ty Cobb and Willie McCovey. Love Willie McCovey. Love watching old film. Some of those guys, and Willie McCovey was one of the first ones that I really loved. Just digging in and watching him smash home runs down there in San Francisco. Into the cove. His cove. Okay. Rafael Devers. Johnny Cueto. So. Yeah, seems like that black is pretty typical then, because that's on the Giants too. And we've got Randy Arozarena for the Tampa Bay Rays. Nice. So, Randy and Kyle Lewis, two very nice pulls to get out of archives. I'm going to set those aside. Ryan Sandberg, and then it looks like we've got a gray, which is often out of 99. Nice. Shane Bieber, numbered. 99 on that 1955 stock. design. Very nice. I didn't check the MLB news this morning, but yeah, I'm assuming he's going to be announced as the Cy Young winner, and that's a beauty. Out of 99, very, very nice. Hyunjin Ryu and Corey Kluber. Hopefully, that's enough to impress old Oddball Shane, because you know you've got to keep him happy. He's got this, you know, calm, relaxed, you know, easygoing demeanor, but behind all of that, I know lies, you know, a fierce competitive spirit. And I don't want to get in the way of that. Carly Ostrzemski, Catfish Hunter, nice. And it was sweet, the Tatis on the rookie cup. I like that very much. We're pulling some nice cards out here. The Tony Gonsolin, the guys that we're pulling on these, the gold cup, the out of 99, you know, have been yeah, decent ones. I'm pretty sure I pulled a Hunter Dozier out of 99 previously. So Shane Bieber, definite upgrade. Roger Clemens. Okay, Brendan McKay. Was it just two of them? Jordan Yamamoto. Xander Bogaerts. Cool action pose. Ossie Albies. And we've got Nico Horner on the color TV this time. That's decent. Stick that with the other decent cards. Clayton Kershaw and Mike Piazza. Nice. Okay, we've got one more regular pack. Right, we're starting to creep into shot there. One more regular pack. And then on to our oversized card. Do you know what it is? I actually think in this new setup, maybe my camera has just decided to take a little bit of a tilt. So I'll have to watch back and see if I need to alter anything here. Same if you notice anything you think is not working, you think I need to look at, because that is important to me. That is important to me. So just let me know, because I want you guys to enjoy this as much as I enjoy doing it.
You're tacky and I hate you.
Joe Morgan, oh, on the Houston Astros at that point. Max Muncy, Malik Smith, Nick Senzel, and Jeff Bagwell on the Sports Extra. I remember pulling these kind of cards out of previous editions of archives, but I'm not sure that I've pulled any out of this year's edition. I'll just check out what the odds are on those. I'm sure they're just pretty typical, but I haven't seen them, like I say, so I'll take a look. Okay, that does it for our normal packs. Onto our oversized card. It's possible, extremely rare, that you can pull autos out of these. There are also blue borders, so yeah, let's see. I've pulled a Mike Trout, Juan Soto, and I think Bryce Harper to this point. So, who we got? Oh, amazing. So, Fernando Tatis Jr. I've had awesome luck with these ones. And that's exactly who I would have liked to have pulled. Obviously, in his rookie year when the Padres were still wearing blue. There is absolutely nothing to sniff at in these pulls that we've had. So, Kyle Lewis, Rookie of the Year for the AL. Obviously, Jake Cronenworth, the NL, not making an appearance yet through Topps. Randy Rosarena, amazing World Series and playoffs this year. Nico Horner looks like he could be a fixture for the Cubs as things go forward. And then the Jordan could be, well, could quite easily be the best rookie to come out of Topps in 2020. Just incredible pure hitter. Then I said I wasn't sure about this. Had a look. Topps traded 1976, 1 in 10, so nothing too crazy there. But we did manage to get ourselves the Fernando Tatis Jr., his oversized card, the 1964 giant card, and then also his Gold Cup card. As well as those, we saw an appearance from Shane Bieber. We're expecting to be Cy Young, and number to 99. So very, very nice pull there. Very nice. I'm sure House of Cards and some more of you Cleveland guys, Card Shark breaks. I think that's what we're calling it. Yeah, big Cleveland guy, so I'm sure you'd like that card. Yeah, it doesn't need to stay in my PC, so I have to make sure it goes somewhere. But those are my offerings today. These are what we're going to add together with Shane's cards to see if we can overcome Dwight and Ripken for Ripkins. So that's it for today. There could be quite a busy week because I've got stuff to open. I haven't been opening or recording anything for quite a little while now, it seems. So I can't wait to get back to it. So take care, and I'll see you on.